Aptera, Nimbus, Faraday Future. In this video, we're going to go over EV companies that are supposed to release a vehicle in 2023. I'll give you some basic information about each vehicle and my opinion on how likely it is that they will reach their goal. Let's go.
Canoo is a company that aims to make electric vehicles accessible to everyone with a focus on innovative designs, technologies, and a unique business model. They have developed a modular electric platform with customizable interiors for a wide range of vehicle applications for consumers and businesses, with teams located across the US. Their website still says late 2022 as the launch date, and it's early 2023 as I'm filming this. Missing deadlines is pretty common among new car companies, and my opinion is this car company will make it to production. I think we'll see a production vehicle by the end of 2023. Faraday Future is a California-based company established in 2014 that aims to create a shared intelligent mobility ecosystem by integrating AI, internet, and sharing models. The company is headquartered in Los Angeles and has offices in Silicon Valley, Beijing, Shanghai, and Chengdu. I wasn't able to find any prices for the vehicles on their website, but there were some numbers floating around the internet from $200,000 to $300,000 for the FF91. I want all of these companies to make it, but because the car is so expensive, I don't see this company surviving. Nimbus is a city driving solution that aims to reduce harm to the earth. The really cool thing about this vehicle is it has removable batteries that can be charged overnight using a standard outlet. I made a video with the CEO of Nimbus, which you can check out in the link above or description below. There hasn't been much indication of progress from the company, which leads me to believe that they may not be on track to bring their product to production this year. I'm rooting for them, and I hope I'm wrong. Aptera's goal is to create a highly efficient vehicle that can be charged either through a plug or by solar power. Due to their emphasis on efficiency, they claim that they can produce a vehicle that can travel 1,000 miles on a single charge. If they're able to reach their funding goals, I think we'll see an Aptera by the end of this year. Damon strives to offer exceptional safety by utilizing its 360 advanced motorcycle warning system and elevate comfort through its shift system, which allows riders to change between sport and commuter positions. I've been following this company for a while, and I'm pretty confident they'll be able to make their production vehicle this year. I'm signed up for a test ride and can't wait to experience this motorcycle.
I'm sure there are more companies out there that are supposed to release something in 2023, so whatever I missed, let me know in the comments. Let me know which ones you are looking forward to.